Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today is kind of a special day because on the day that you are actually watching this video right now, it's my birthday, which doesn't really matter because we are living in social isolation anyway. So at this point, I actually should be packing for my vacation that should have started tomorrow. I should have gone to Italy, to Capri, for 1 week, which was the highlight of the year because I love Italy. I love the Amalfi Coast. It's one of the favorite, or like my favorite places in the world, really. But even though I am obviously not going to travel anywhere anytime soon, I still wanted to talk about summer fashion. As I already said in one of my previous videos last year, many people think that investing into clothing is not really worth it, especially when it comes to summer items. So I wanted to introduce or show you a couple of fashion items that I think are very much worth investing in for the summer season. And along with these items, I will show you a couple of old pictures that are like 1 or 2 or 3 years old where I wore all of these items that I will mention today. So first of all, you will actually see that I own many, many of the items that I'm going to mention for many, many years, and they hold up great. And on the other hand, you'll just see a couple of nice vacation pictures and we can just dream along for a while together. And also, even though we are all not allowed to go out and celebrate life the way we should this summer, it is still quite the good time to actually look into some investment pieces and some summer staples right now, because there are some amazing sales and discounts going on. So all of the items that I will mention today, I will try to find the exact pieces or something very, very similar, and I will link them down below, because most of these items that you will wear and love for a very long time are actually now out there for a brilliant deal. So if you can and if you want to, now is actually quite a smart time to, you know, dive into those investment pieces for summer. So let's start with my absolute favorite material for summer, and that is silk. Because silk is basically like Mother Nature's air conditioning, because it makes sure that all the air around our body is circulating and moving and floating. So it basically keeps us cool and keeps us from, you know, sweating our lives away, basically. So it does the opposite that polyester does, even though polyester likes to pretend to be silk, but obviously it's quite the opposite. Of course, there are many, many options regarding silk clothing these days. However, if I could only choose one item, it would probably be a silk cami top. So this silk camisole I bought many years ago, I think probably 4 years ago or something. And what I love about this kind of simple camisole top is that you can basically layer it up. You can wear it as an undergarment, but due to the luxurious sheen of the black silk, you can also, of course, wear it on its own on a very hot day. You can style a silk cami top very casually with jeans, but you can also style it up with, let's say, a pair of smart shorts or a silk skirt and make it even look like a dress, you know? So these kinds of tops are extremely versatile, and they, as I said, keep you extremely, extremely comfortable during those hot summer days. So this top I actually got on sale, as I said, many years ago. However, I will link a couple of similar ones down below. I promise you, you will not regret buying this top, because you will get so much wear out of it during the whole summertime. Yeah, I really consider this one of my best purchases ever, honestly. Moving on, the second item, and also based on the material, is something made of linen. So I already talked about my linen basic t-shirts that I have in white and in black in one of my previous videos by Isabelle Marron Etoile. These are just very simple, quite deep cutout tops, or like super short t-shirts that I got a couple of years ago. I think also like 3 or 4 years ago, honestly. I will insert a picture of me wearing them there at the Amalfi Coast as well, actually. So these tops are brilliant as everyday t-shirts for summertime, because linen, very similar to silk, also provides the body with fresh air. It makes, or it keeps the air around your body circulating and moving. It's very breathable, and therefore it also supports your body in staying cool or keeping cool during those hot summer days, which I think is brilliant. So even though I know that Isabelle Marron is a brand that sometimes struggles on the quality side, these t-shirts did not let me down whatsoever. They do hold up well. They also hold up their shape very well, which sometimes is a little bit tricky with when it comes to linen. And you can also actually throw these in the washing machine with like a cool to, you know, 30 degree gentle wash, and they are good to go and as good as new. So these for me are totally worth investing in as some very like staple everyday items that you can of course style up and style down. However, these are a little bit more on the casual side, because linen itself is kind of a material that is, because of its structure and because of the fabric itself, it's a little bit more on the casual side. However, we know that there is a brand out there that does linen in the most elegant, luxurious way, and I love it. If you already follow me, you know what I'm talking about. I'm talking about Zimmermann. So I do have this one Zimmermann blouse, which I love to death. I bought it 1 year ago during summer sale, and I will link a very, very similar variation of the one that I got down below in the description box, because you guys actually often ask me about this very blouse. So I think right now you can actually get this blouse with like 20 to 30% off at a couple of places. I think no one does linen and like summer fashion as elegant, yet still modern, young, sexy, but also super classy as Zimmermann. I love this brand. I already told you in my last wishlist video, which I will link somewhere here, that I'm dreaming of getting another top or dress or blouse by Zimmermann. However, I haven't decided yet which design. And the reason why I am such a fan is that this blouse, first of all, the quality is absolutely amazing. Even though there is a lot of detailing going on with this blouse, there are no threads pulling, all the seams, all the details, all the little buttons, they are staying in place, nothing is happening there. The blouse also does hold its shape very well. It's still, first of all, it's very functional because of the fact that it is made of linen. And second of all, it still looks very put together, very, very elegant, very like dressed up, you know what I mean? So it is also very much appropriate for more elegant and more special occasions. So while making you feel super comfortable. So yeah, cannot recommend that one enough. Another basic item that is brilliant for summer and that I think is worth investing in is white denim. So I think if you already follow me here or over on my Instagram, you know that I love my white denim. I am not the biggest fan of blue denim, just for my own personal style. You know, I love like the monochrome look and my neutrals. So white denim for me is like the way to go. I actually wear white denim all year round. I love it. But yeah, of course, especially for summer, a pair of white jeans that look amazing, that sit right on the right places, is I think worth so much. And I actually got this pair of slightly flared and cropped high-waisted white jeans at the Outnet, I think 2 years ago, for a brilliant price. These are J brand, they are usually very, very pricey, but I actually saved quite a couple of, you know, euros on them. And the reason why I think that these are worth investing on is because if you find the right brand and the right quality, you will have a pair of jeans that is very durable, that does hold its shape. Therefore, you very rarely have to wash them, actually. And you will just be able to wear and wear and wear them for quite a couple of years, so that the cost per wear will end up being actually even better than if you just got, like, you know, 5 pair of Zara jeans every year. You know what I mean? I'm very happy with this particular pair of denim. I think that J brand ended up being a very, very high quality brand for me. They work absolutely amazing. Another item that I love when it comes to layering up for summer, I love a light beige blazer for summer. So again, a couple of years ago, I got this beautiful beige, slightly oversized double-breasted blazer by Low Classic at Net-a-Porter. I love it. I lived in it. Like, since those 2 years when I got it, I am wearing it constantly as like a jacket. It is still made of wool, however, it is so lightweight and so thin that it is very breathable and very light and very comfortable to wear. Also, of course, the slightly oversized and loosely shaped silhouette also adds to, you know, the fact that it's just very breathable and airy and comfortable to wear. So I literally wear this blazer almost every day during summer. It is such a nice alternative to your everyday navy, black or gray blazer. Just something that on the one hand can mix up your everyday like office look, even though I know we all don't really need that office look right now, haha. But on the other hand, it is also a brilliant alternative to your usual denim jacket or your leather jacket or something like that. It is just a little bit more elegant, a little bit more elevated and sophisticated when it comes to the look and to the aesthetic than your typical casual summer outerwear. So I think this is something that it is worth splurging on a little bit, and it is something that I guarantee you will keep in your wardrobe for many, many years. The next item I think is something that many of you or some of you might not agree on at first glance. And if I would have asked myself, or if I would have, you know, heard someone talking about this just a couple of years ago, I probably would have reacted the same. But I do really have to admit that my mind changed once I got my first item out of this category, and that is t-shirts. One of these lessons that I personally learned for myself was that investing in nice t-shirts for me is absolutely worth it. Because I am someone, I love to be comfortable in what I wear. I love to have items that are very versatile, that I can layer up, that I can style up and I can style down. And those t-shirts, they are just doing the job for me. If you already follow me, you also will know my Balenciaga oversized t-shirt that I wore many, many times here on YouTube as well. And I know that like a very heavily branded logo-ish kind of t-shirt is not everybody's cup of tea. I totally get that. I'm usually not someone who like is totally into that logo mania thing too. I just like to flirt and play around with it from time to time. However, for me, the experience that I made with these t-shirts is amazing. First of all, they hold up very, very well. The material, the fabric always stays in shape. You can wash them, I feel, endless times. They are very carefree, even though they are a designer piece. And for me personally, they just do more for my outfit. And they are still extremely versatile, extremely comfortable, and just like no-brainers when it comes to styling them, and therefore they are very functional. So for me, they are worth the splurge, even though I know that these are, or that these can get very pricey. Obviously, this Jadior t-shirt will not be out there on sale, and it is ridiculously overpriced. But I will try to find a couple of different t-shirts that I think are brilliant, and I will link them down below for you. And with those items like these t-shirts, for me, it's just all about quality rather than quantity. You know, I have like these three t-shirts. I have my Balenciaga t-shirt, I have this t-shirt, and I have my Dior t-shirt, and that's it. And I just basically rotate them. You know, it's not that I buy these things in heavy quantity, I just very cautiously decide to get just a couple of them, and then I have a small but very versatile and functional collection that just works for me and that I get a lot of wear out of, and that also holds up very well. So yeah, for me, it's worth the investment. Another summer staple that I could not recommend enough, I already talked about this before, is a midi floaty dress. So I have two like maxi slash midi dresses that I absolutely love. I both got them last year. One of them is like my pink maxi dress with like slits on the sides by Rixo. This is made of silk. And the other dress that I love very, very much is a white and black dress that is like very drapey around the legs by Marsh, I think. Yes, and this one is made of viscose. What I love about a midi dress, I think that these dresses are a little bit more versatile than a mini dress would be for me personally, because these are just more appropriate for a larger amount of occasions. So I can wear this dress in a very chilled way, just running errands, you know, with a pair of slides or sandals, just very carefree. But then on the other hand, I know that this is a dress that I could wear with a pair of elegant ballerinas or heels, with a nice waist belt and let's say a designer handbag, and it would be the perfect dress for, let's say, a summer wedding or something. I think that these midi dresses are absolute styling talents, if I might say so. If you get them in the right quality and in a, you know, by a good brand and made from a good material, you will be able to wear these for many, many years. The next item would be a pair of smart shorts. So a couple of years ago, I think 4 years ago or something, I got these white shorts by Iro Paris in the sale also, actually. And what I love about these is that They are the more elegant and elevated version of your, you know, day-to-day functional jeans shorts. So they do actually have this like wraparound high-waisted belt built into them. This is like how they close basically. And I live in these trousers in summer. Again, these shorts are very versatile. You can wear them to various occasions because they are not made of denim, because they are not made of a very casual fabric, but because they are kind of a smart pair of trousers, but in a short way. I think that these are a beautiful staple that first of all wears beautifully, that looks always a little bit more elegant and sophisticated than, like, let's say a pair of jeans shorts. Obviously, this is also something that is very timeless. These shorts never go out of style. They have a straight cut, they have a high waist, and therefore they are very, very classy and very elegant and very timeless, still very functional for summer, and therefore a absolute investment worthy item in my opinion. And the last item on my list would be a nice summer scarf. So if you already follow me, you know that I am a lover of scarves. I just love being warm and comfortable and cozy, and especially in like spring or summer, there are those days when it's still very chilly in the mornings or in the evenings, or let's say the day itself is quite warm, but then there's a little bit of a wind and a breeze going on where it still gets a little, you know, fresh. And for those days, I think a scarf in a beautiful, light, optimistic and elegant color is just something that I love to just wrap around my shoulders. You can wear the most simple, minimalistic and easy outfit. The moment that you just wrap a very beautiful and luxurious scarf around your shoulders, it just changes everything, and it is also still very functional, obviously. This is again something that I think is a nice and elegant and very classy alternative to, let's say, a jumper or a hoodie, or again, like a denim jacket or something like that. And also when it comes to scarves, many high-end scarves are still on the more affordable side when it comes to luxury goods in general. So that's always a nice thing too, isn't it? Last year, I got myself this very nude pink beigey colored scarf by Dior, and I love it for summer. And these are again just, you know, basic accessories that will never go out of style. They are not trendy, and therefore it is something that you buy once and that you then continue to wear and wear and wear. And that is it for my list today. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope this video was helpful and useful for you. If there are any more clothing items that you think are absolute summer staples that I may have missed, please make sure to leave them down below so that we can all chat about them as well. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!